This is a 3D ancient Chinese palace game with high freedom and a large map worth exploring. In the game, you can customize your own character, choose costumes and identities, such as assassin, maid, consort, even the emperor. You can experience abundant game contents, multiple storylines, and unique favor system. Some can go for an adventure and try to be a hero. Some can make a sightseeing tour and enjoy their life. And some can meet with numerous handsome boys and date with them.
In your imagination, female players are easily defeated. They fall over the ride. Be struck by lightning. Die for lack of oxygen. Get sunstroke to death. It's too hard. Well, in reality, female players in Fate of the Empress are very powerful. Oh, wait! Those treasure boxes!
Madam, I'm back.
Loser, how dare you come home with such a low rank? Look at her. She's a noble consort now.
That's so annoying. I will dress up myself to attend the harem choosing. Ha! I am a consort now. A thief? I should stop him. It's the emperor who is the victim. Now I'm the empress. No one can ignore me.
Let's break up. You don't know me at all.
I'm sorry, baby. I know you love playing ancient palace games. I'll lead you to the world of Fate of the Empress, where you can experience real palace life. Hundreds of elaborate outfits are for you to choose. Every day is a fashion show. Playing with different people will bring you different joy. What are you waiting for? Come in.
Emperor is mine. Don't blame me, my sister. Who am I? Where am I? You are my maid. Come with me.
You scares me! Go away!
Seduce her, and you'll be rewarded. How dare you frame me!
I'm an NPC in Fate of the Empress. My duty is to interact with different players. It is a bit violent, but life still goes on. I thought I would maintain the status quo, till I saw her in the harem choosing day. She is so innocent that she has been bullied by others. From now on, nobody can bully her. This is the hidden treasure box. Open it and dress yourself up. No one can interrupt your encounter with Emperor. I will protect her all the time. Come and meet your knight in Fate of the Empress.